watching now is a silent film recorded in the Tunguska area of Siberia, best known for the so-called Tunguska event, which occurred 11 years before this footage was shot. At that time, an explosion occurred roughly 1,000 times the strength of the bomb later dropped on Hiroshima, and whose origin is still unknown. But this short piece of film is just as mysterious. Miracle Man, as it was known, was never completed, and it is unclear whether this is documentary footage or a fictional narrative. A town gathering of some sort seems to be in progress, but most unusual is the party's leader, who is staring hypnotically at an unknown object overhead. Other revelers are acting just as strangely. Lacking further evidence, we can only imagine what the motives behind Miracle Man may have been. Yet, if this were a fictional film, why have decades of researchers been unable to find a single trace of any of the actors in the piece? It is almost as if they vanished from the face of the earth.